Freddie the Fish. Freddie was a naughty fish. One day, he saw a bright shiny pearl on the seafloor. There was no one around, so Freddie decided to take it. Freddie picked up the pearl, but suddenly, it all went dark. The oyster had trapped him.
"Naughty Freddie," said a voice.
"All the fish saw you and you are very naughty." The fish pulled and pulled on Freddie's fins until there was a loud pop. Freddie was free.
"I'm sorry," said Freddie. "I will never be naughty again."